11th June 2002.
To a world of fantasy, music, and magical entertainment, the Disney Video Collection. But don't be tempted to buy a cheap illegal pirate copy, or you might just hear about it from your children.
Mom, it's no good. The picture's all funny. I can't hear it.
For the best in quality entertainment, people look to Disney. You can recognize an authentic Disney video either by the camera, or the new Mickey Mouse hologram on the spine of the video cover, or by the logo hologram on the cassette. It's your guarantee of buying a true Disney original with the quality and high standards that you and your family deserve. If you have any worries concerning pirate videos, call one of these numbers now. Welcome to a whole new world of Disney magic, pure digital magic. Disney DVD brings the best of Disney and your family together for an unforgettable home entertainment experience. Disney DVD is the ultimate complement to your existing video system. With Disney DVD, you get more than a movie. You get an entire world of entertainment at your fingertips. Imagine your favorite Disney film in full digital color and cinema quality surround sound. And Disney DVD takes you beyond the movie, providing a range of magical benefits, such as rare deleted scenes, hilarious outtakes and bloopers, games that the family can play together. Plus, with Disney DVD Storytime, your family can share fun read-along experiences, and your whole family can sing along with your favorite Disney song. At the simple touch of your remote, it's all right at your fingertips, including fun and easy menus.
Prepare yourself to enter the world you have only imagined.
Imagine no rewind, no fast forward, and minimal storage space. With Disney innovation and magic behind them, Disney DVDs are breathtaking. Fun. Interactive. A world filled with magical entertainment awaits you. The magic is at your fingertips. Disney DVD. Pure digital magic. Pure Disney fun. Awaits. Walt Disney Pictures' most fantastic journey of all is on Disney DVD and video.
You're sure not Wendy?
I'm her daughter, Jane!
It's an all-new movie. Peter Pan starring in Return to Neverland.
You're gonna love it here!
You're not real. And I especially don't believe in fairies.
We don't get Jane to believe in fairies. Things lights go pictures invite you to discover that with a little faith,
I'll always believe in you.
Trust and pixie dust,
Tinkerbell,
dreams can come true.
Game's over, Hook.
Join Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, the Lost Boys, and introducing Jane, and of course, Captain Hook.
Last and scurvy pirate.
In an all-new adventure, Walt Disney Pictures presents Peter Pan, starring in Return to Neverland.
Any last words, boy?
On Disney DVD and video.
Perfect. All right, let's get a move on, people. We are on in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, people, Eastern Seaboard coming online.
On video at Disney DVD.
The creators of Toy Story.
Good morning, fellas.
Hey, what's shaking, bacon?
Did you lose weight?
Or a limb take you into the world behind your closet door?
Roz, you're looking fabulous today. Is that a new haircut? New makeup. You've had a lift. You've had a tuck. You've had something.
Ah! You've always been afraid monsters were there.
Scary feet, scary feet, scary feet. Oh, the kid's awake.
Waiting to scare us.
Twins and a bunk bed.
But what we didn't know is that we scare them.
What happened?
The kid almost touched me.
You can't touch a child. They're toxic.
If a kid ever got through one of our doors, the results would be catastrophic.
Good kid.
Ah! Walt Disney Pictures presents... Whoa!
Kitty!
The thing is a killing machine!
A Pixar Animation Studios film.
Boom!
On video, Disney DVD, September 2002.
Of Academy Award-winning composers Alan Menken and the late Howard Ashman.
It's a very emotional project for me, thinking about Howard especially. We worked so hard on this picture, and yet he died 6 months before it was released.
There's that dedication on Beauty and the Beast that says, to our friend Howard, who gave a mermaid her voice and a beast his soul, we'll be forever grateful. Well, this is one of the ways that we can be forever grateful, is by putting a song back in.
So now, the only anime